All right, this morning, Florida's gas prices, by the way, they have hit the lowest point this year, dropping 15 cents last week. AAA says that gas is less than $3 a gallon at 35% of the state's gas stations. And right now in the Bay Area, we are seeing the lowest prices in Lakeland, Largo, and Clearwater, the lowest $2.57 a gallon. For a full list of gas prices across the area, all you need to do is head to 10tampabay.com.